It's a simple proposition. We have to rebuild America. It generates real jobs, real long-term investment. There's no excuse for America to be other than number one.
Franklin Delano Roosevelt, energetic, progressive, Evan Wilson's Assistant Secretary of Navy and Vice Presidential candidate before infantile paralysis threatened his brilliant career. But he overcame the crippling illness, was elected governor of New York, nominated for the presidency,